just come in. One day it'll just happen, and I can't wait till I'm rich. How are you going to become rich? On accident. You're not. You're a dumb. In fact, most of you people are banking on other...
Yeah. Oh, his face. He said, you're not. You're dummy. You're broke. Like, bro, this nigga's funny, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, man, Jake Sargent back with another video, man. I just got home from the MMA gym from sparring, like Andrew Tate. But let's get into this. Andrew Tate gets special gift from Bugatti. All right, sorry about this ad, y'all. But
hey, producers, if you want the best plugin for
it is what it is,
then you need to check out Arcane from Output.
Oh yeah, chat. I just got my heart broken. So the grind is gonna be a different type of grind. And I just hit 1K back-to-back. I love y'all, man. Keep subscribing. Keep supporting. We're going up.
These will all be on the website.
Soon we're going to be averaging 10,000 views. I ain't going to lie.
Shoot. No brokies. Sorry, Yusuf.
But we're going to start off with averaging 1K.
For today's mail, we got some very interesting mail.
Okay.
Don't listen to this. Don't get mad. All right. So this girl sent me her pants.
Whoa, what?
And
a girl sent her pants?
In fact, this is the same girl. I'm not going to say pants, but I can smell perfume. Sends me every week her pants. But that's
ain't no way, bro. Ain't no way. Ain't no way. Every week a girl sends her pants to Tate, bro. Nah, that's weird, bro. That's weird, bro. You gonna have, bro. That's weird, bro. Next thing you know, she's gonna show up at your house. trying to suck something. Yeah.
Interesting thing is she makes a
Tate. Let me make sure my camera is straight. I'm tripping. Alright, we're good.
Nice.
Every week it's crazy.
So she makes a crossword. My favorite G song along with the Tates, three across. The world's most famous car, four down, etc. I start releasing the Tates.
Fucking weird.
Pants go in the bin, not holding on to them, Saran. And then Rimac sent me this. I'm not one to brag. I'm not usually a bragger. But obviously I had the Bugatti and that was a big deal, and I had all the other 20 something cars. Every Porsche, every Lamborghini, every Ferrari.
20 something cars.
I bought two Koenigsegg Jeskos and a Koenigsegg Jamera. And then I bought some Aston Martin Valhalla.
All right, bro. How much shit you going to buy, bro?
Two 812 competitions.
This nigga's constantly flexing, bro. Like, I just bought this car, you know. Just got these 20 girls the other day. I bought this watch. Oh, my gosh. This $1 million watch. I just went on a yacht yesterday, my private yacht. And I just flew to Dubai with my private jet. Like, bro, damn. Like, relax.
I can't remember the cars I have coming. But this is a drawing of my exact Rimac Navara. See the red exposed carbon and the gray? That's the exact car I have coming. I think I have a video of the spec as well, which we'll insert here. That's why I didn't have it.
Oh, I remember this car. I remember this car. From months ago, I remember this car, bro. This shit is so nice. The interior, bro, it got carbon fiber. Oh my God. Alright, bro, I'm done. I'm tired of seeing this car, bro.
Roberto, can you get this frame for me, my friend? I'd appreciate that very much. Please get that frame. Thank you. And we have a letter. Speaking of the letter, Rimac had a letter as well. Something about how it's a very special occasion to be buying a Rimac, and I'm so lucky because I'm so rich and sexy. And what I'll do is I'll take it.
Hey, my take the sexy part out, bro.
And my book.
You're bald alien.
Which I've never ever looked at ever. Now that we're doing this, let's do it. When you buy Bugatti, I know you people don't know, but you're brokies.
Damn, why you got it, bro? Nah, that was motivation. That's what he did right there. He just motivated me to get a Bugatti. But I don't even want a Bugatti, bro. I want an Aventador, bro. Carbon fiber wrap on an Aventador. That's been my dream car for a minute. I'm going to get it. By 22. Yeah, I'm going to get it by 22. Lamborghini Aventador, the carbon fiber wrap on it. Yeah, this has been my dream car for since I was like 14. Since I, actually, no, before that, like 13, since I was playing Watch Dogs. I love that car.
You get this drawing of Bugatti, which is the first time I've ever opened it. And you get a Bugatti book.
Oh my gosh, a book? Wait, I thought he don't read. Sure. Why does he have all those books? I thought he doesn't read. Own. Yeah, Tate, you're caught in 4K.
Never. You're all stupid and lazy. You think you'll own it one day, but really, your plan to get rich is one day it'll just happen. My shit will just come in. One day it'll just happen, and I can't wait till I'm rich. How are you going to become rich? On accident. You're not. You're a dumbass. In fact, most of you people are banking on other...
Yeah. Oh, his face. He said, you're not. You're dummy. You're broke. Like, bro, this nigga's funny, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Other people's successes. You don't even believe in yourself. You don't wake up and say, I'm going to make myself rich. You wake up and say, well, if I buy Bitcoin or buy this stock or rely on this other company, this other guy will do something amazing which will make me rich. Because you don't even believe in yourself. You believe in someone else. You want someone else to make you rich because you're losers. I didn't do that. And here's the Bugatti book that you get. The silver reflective pages. To blind the brokies.
To blind the brokies.
First time I'm ever looking at this ever.
Okay, so...
I guess...
You got some car models.
Bugatti, and then keeps it in pristine condition, and has the book that goes
pristine?
With it.
Pristine, nigga, I've never heard that word before. Pristine, I'm gonna start using that. My hair, my dreads are in pristine condition. Her body's in pristine condition because she hasn't been ran through. All right, yeah.
Smoking cigars, playing Jamaican music.
100 million or nothing to judge on. From your looking at me,
the orange, the classic orange Bugatti.
And these are the kind of things you're interested in, but it's fine. I'll put a Rimac picture next to my Bugatti book. Some of you brokies, just so you know, you'll never ever have it, ever.
Hey, I'm gonna have everything, nigga. Fuck is he talking about, nigga? Yeah, but he's not talking to me though. I don't have the brokies mindset, so I'm not considered a brokie.
Careful.
You got him?
Going under there. So he's either, oh, there he is. Bro, next to the Lenore ballot ball. You can't hide next to fabric softener if you want to be a G.
You want to be a G.
Yo!
Either he's one of the masculine frogs who wants to move into the house joining the body shot sparring, or he's one of the gay frogs who came to get me for insulting gay frogs.
Bro, what? Gay frogs? What is he talking about, bro?
What do you mean? Where's he going?
Fuck those, bro. Right there. Let's get him. Which frog is he? Is he one of the gay ones or is he one of the G frogs? Jump, guess we'll find out. If I die in my sleep, if I get murdered at night by a gay frog,
I'm gonna sleep right
with my Aikido ready.
A gay frog? Bro, what is he talking about, bro?
Hey, Andrew! Found me!
You a gay frog or a G frog?
Wait, is he holding a frog for real?
Which one is he? Let's ask him outright.
Wait, he's really holding a frog?
A gay frog or a G frog?
Yo. Yo. Bro, that's really a frog, but that's crazy. That's a G frog. That's a G frog.
Frog's on the run.
He's right.
Bro, what the? So this is another ad, bro, Tristan? Hey, I swear Tristan just be coming out the blue. Just doing some random ass cool shit. What the hell? Why the fuck did he look at the camera like that, bro? That was a little bit sus, but anyways, love y'all, man. Let's hope that this video hits like 10K or at least 5K. Yeah, actually, not hope. This video will hit 5K views, even though I was on my phone a little bit. Make sure y'all subscribe and drop a comment, please. Like, just subscribe and drop a comment. That's all I'm asking for. Subscribe and drop a comment, please. Thank you. All right, I love y'all. Keep supporting me. Oh, yeah, turn post notifications on, too. And I'm out.